Hey, hey, good morning, San Francisco. This is 96.5 KOYT, giving you light rock music on a breezy Monday morning. Now for the traffic update. An accident in Oakland involving two rigs on Interstate 980 east of 880. So all you folks coming from the Bay Area heading for Oakland, traffic is slow-moving, westbound is moderate to light. It's 7:15, and we got lots of good music for all you folks out there. Earlier, you heard Danny's song from Loggins and Messina. You also heard a cut from James Taylor entitled Fire and Rain. Incidentally, that song was written by Taylor as a result
of
his ex-girlfriend in a car crash. Well...
Hello? Yes, good morning, Miss Redgrave. I think I have found the perfect house for you. Yes, but I cannot show it at lunchtime, though. No, not at lunchtime. I have a previous engagement. But I can show it to you at around, let's say, 2 o'clock this afternoon. Oh, wait, could you hold on a second, please? Yes, I'll be right back. Hello? Oh, Susan. Ano yung emergency meeting niyan? Hindi ako pwede mamaya. Wait. Anong oras ang meeting ko sa Pendleton's? 8. 8! Teka muna. Tell them I'm on my way. Okay? Sige. Bye.
Can you give me the listings
Hello,
of last
Agnes.
Month?
Hi.
How are you?
Yeah,
fine.
Sure.
Thanks. What is it?
I made a sale!
Well now, congratulations!
Thank
nice
you!
Work. Congratulations!
Oh, thanks so much!
Yeah.
Dave Whitman, master salesman!
Thank you! Finally, you've come to your senses and seen the light. For tonight, I have a date with you.
Well... Only because you promised to help me with the Belmont house.
Of course I will, but you must wait here for me while I bring the car around, okay?
Okay, okay.
Great.
Hello, Century 21. Agnes Sarmiento speaking.
Agnes?
Yes, who's this?
Jerry
Morales?
Jerry.
Agnes? Galing ako sa New York eh. Pinadala ako ni Cynthia para umattend ng seminar.
Eh, naisip ko na dumaan na muna dito sa San Francisco.
Look, Nick, you promised.
Hindi, lumipat na sila galing sa New Jersey.
Our bills are piling up.
Tumawag ako sa bahay niyo. Sabi sa akin ng mami mo, hindi ka na para dyan umuwi, no? Binigyan niya sa akin yung telepono sa bahay niyo, sa opisina.
What's
gonna happen?
Right, let me see.
Come on,
what do you want me to do?
Sandali, ah.
Agnes?
Pwede ka bang... okay lang ba kung...
Yes.
Can I invite you out for dinner?
Dinner? Sure.
This field goal is to win. Come on.
Tonight.
Come on, you have to kick
tonight.
That. Kick your heart. Kick your heart. You need to kick the guy.
Jerry,
in the
I can't lose tonight. Mr. Bahu Bahu.
Eddie, boss, boss.
Yes,
tomorrow. My client meeting a home bukas.
Again?
Come on, now we're on defense now.
Oh, sorry, yeah. De, naisip ko lang kasi, you know. For old time's sake.
Bam! Come on!
Okay lang.
How about Sunday night? Ipagluluto pa kita sa bahay ko, okay?
I live in Half Moon Bay. Siguro alam niyo kung nasaan to. 450
Maple Drive. Sandali.
Okay?
450
okay.
Maple Drive, Half Moon Bay.
Make sure he stays here only for a visit.
I know,
yes. Look, you fooled me the last time. Your father stayed here till the day he died. Here,
I promise,
take
okay.
Oh I'll be late for work.
This guy coming in. I've never even heard of this guy.
San Diego.
Jason, my car keys. I'm leaving.
Yeah, Mom.
Here you go.
Jerry.
Thank you, Heather.
Oh, ano na.
Ang layo niya ni.
Mm-hmm. Jason, can you help me with the stuff?
I'm watching TV.
Thanks a lot. You're a great help. Enjoy.
Anak na asawa ko si Raul yan.
More wine?
Hindi, hindi. Okay na to.
You know, you look good.
Go in. You look different.
Well, dito ko na lang si Neta pang dinner. Kasi sobra namang formal sa dining room eh. And besides, mas maganda yung malapit dito sa fireplace. Para mas mainitan ka, di ba? Ang lamig-lamig talaga sa labas. Oh, thank you. There. That should keep you warm. Now I'm gonna go get the steaks. Ah, ano nga pala ang gusto mong luto? Medium rare? Well done? Ay, oo nga pala, you liked it. Well done, no?
Tutulungan na kita.
Hindi, it's okay. Bisita kita eh. Nakakaya naman. At saka mas mabilis ako kumilos kung mag-isa. Sanay na ako, syempre. Kitchen ko to eh. Alam ko okay. Kung saan nakalag...
Ganda ng bahay mo, ah. Sa'yo na to, di ba?
Ay, naku, hindi. Binabayaran ko pa nga ito sa banko, eh. Alam mo naman dito sa Amerika, nabubuhay ang mga tao sa utang. Loans, you know. Anyway, lilipad din ako sa isang condo. It's a little smaller and closer to the city.
Buti, pinayaga ka ng mami mo.
Ano, to live alone? Oo naman. This is the States. Independence is practiced here. Hanggang kailan ka dito?
Wala ka bang balak umuwi sa atin?
I'll tell you what. I'll take a few days off from work para maipasyal kita sa San Francisco. Okay? Try the steak.
Agnes. Agnes, mag-usap tayo, please.
Isn't it a year and a half too late, Jerry?
Pabalik-balik ako sa embassy. Umaasa ako at nagbabaka sakali, pero parati ako nadi-deny. Kaya nga hindi ko pinalagpas ang pagkakataong ito na makarating dito sa Amerika.
So let's not ruin your vacation.
Hindi ako nagpunta rito para magbakasyon. Pumunta ako rito para makita ka, para mag-usap tayo. Isa lang naman ang tanong ko, Agnes. Bakit? Tawag ako ng tawag sa bahay nyo, sa trabaho mo. Kung ano-ano dinadahilan sa akin ni Daisy. Pinagtataguan mo ko. Hanggang sa nalaman ko sa mami mo ang totoo na ayaw mo akong makausap. Bakit bigla ka nawala?
Hindi ako nawala, Jerry. Natauhan ako. Matagal bago ko natanggap na kinuha ka na sa akin ng trabaho mo, na inagaw ka na sa akin ng ambisyon mo.
Hindi mo naintindihan eh.
Talaga naman siguro mahirap magkaintindihan ang dalawang taong nasa magkabilang dulo ng mundo. Natuturan ko rin yon sa nangyari sa atin. Pero alam mo, in spite of everything, Natuto ako na huwag umasa sa iba kundi sa sarili ko. And I have you to thank for that. Juan?
Thank you. Lamig.
Ano naman ah?
Itaga dito kasi sanay ka na.
Bakit ka pala mabas?
Ewan ko. Alam mo?
So... No, no, you go ahead.
Hindi, ikaw, you.
Well, it's our last night together. Bukas work uli ako. but really, I'll miss you. So. Take care. I don't care how you do it, but you do it. I have a client waiting for me. I do not want to have to explain this to you one by one. I don't have the time. I don't have the energy. You guaranteed me that this loan was going to go through without a hitch. No excuses. I want those forms on my desk when I get there. What do you mean it's going to be delayed? You said 3 days. IRS form? What do you need an IRS form for? Oh, for Christ's sake, Craig, if you needed an IRS form, you should have asked for it a week ago. No, no. But didn't they already send you their verification of employment? Jetty. You know what the problem with you is, Craig? You don't know how to listen. No. No, the thing is, with this guy, he used to be in sales, okay? He's used to selling. Oh, come on! He has $10,000 ready for a down payment and another $30,000 reserved in the bank. No, Craig, I don't want another lender. No, you don't understand. No, you shut up and listen. I need to close this loan. The contract to that house will expire in 2 weeks. If I don't close that loan, I'm gonna be in deep shit. Okay, fine. Good. Are you sure you don't need anything else? Susunduin kaninik dito? Okay, thanks. I have to go. I'm really, really late. Ay, pag tumawag yung U-Haul, yung van that I'm renting sa paglilipat ng bahay, pakisabi to comment na lang in the office. At saka, Jerry, paki-on yung alarm. At pagkatapos mo, iwan mo yung kalat-kalat dyan. Ako nang bahala mamaya.
Ako na.
Bakit? Marunong ka ba mag-operate ng dishwasher? I didn't mean... Oh. Well, anyway, you know how to... Ikaw lang bahala. I have to go. Bye.
Agnes?
What?
Love you.
I have to go. Napatawad mo na ba siya? Nandito pa rin siya, Daisy. Pero natatakot ako. Hindi ko alam kung kaya ko pa uling ibigay ng buong sarili ko sa kanya.
So what the hell do you want me to do?
I want you to tell him to get out of here.
Uh-huh.
He's no longer welcome.
Okay, fine. So stop yapping, okay?
It's not that I'm yapping. It's just, it's so many times over you promised me, but he's not out of
okay,
here
I'm
yet.
Okay, I'm gonna make him do it, so shut up.
Yeah, okay.
Well, you tell him! Yeah! Shit!
Chan, problema ba?
Wala. Basta dito ka sa akin, ako bahala. Kaya ko yun. Ang labo mo naman. Ang sama mo tumaymin. Kung kailan pang double recession sa Amerika, saka darating. Alam mo ngayon, left and right ang pag-layoff dito. Ako pa, immigrant na ako ha. May papeles ako. Namiligro pa ako. Alam mo, bus driver na lang ako ha. Alam mo kung may choice ako, aalis na ako dito. Kaya lang wala. Kailangan ipaglaban ko at pangatawan ako dito na lang ako kasi pag umuwi ako ng Pilipinas, pagtatawanan lang ako eh. May anak na ako, wala na akong choice. Eh ikaw, ang laki ng ginibap mo.
Bahala na, Insan. Bahala na.